the key to dunking your MDR in a beaver pond, or an MDRX in this case, make sure you use a bowline. Otherwise, you're not going to get that knot undone.